reckon the pure came out of nowhere, said they were establishing a new world order, and asked me where I kept the Vimto and sherbet lemons. They were quite old. When they made me empty the till, I was like that. Then I was like that. Then I went back to being like that again. It all happened so...
quickly?
No, slowly. Like I said, they were old. One of them tried to give me their number on a sweetie wrapper, but the leader asked, stopped him.
He's a prick, you know? That prick is
okay,
an arsehole.
Okay, keep your voice down.
What's been happening here? What's happened?
Just doing absolutely nothing.
I need someone responsible, someone who's going to look after me, not a wee boy.
Well, maybe he's just got different...
He's a DJ and a surfer. And a gamer. He thinks he's bloody everything.
Maybe what? You need to find some activities you can do together. Do you do things together?
Sleep.
Like, well, we were meant to be getting these tattoos, these matching tattoos.
Mm-hmm.
And I say to him, like, I get Duncan on my arm, you go and get a matching one. And he comes back from the tattoo salon with Duncan on his arm.
Well, that's funny.
I was raging at the time, but it is quite funny now.
It's funny.
You just have to find the positives within each other, you know?
She doesn't have a lot of positives, man.
Let me speak to him through that.
Well, I can't actually let you use this.
Well, just say what I'm saying then.
Hi, Jane. Go ahead.
She wants to say something, so I'm just going to relay it to you, OK?
Tell her I'm sorry for being a dick.
I'm sorry for being a dick.
I know I can be a scatty bitch, but I'm really going to try and calm myself down. When we go to his mum's house for dinner, because she makes good dinners.
It's nice when we go to your mum's house for dinner, because she makes really good dinners.
Makes a really good meatloaf.
She makes a great meatloaf, he agrees.
Right. It's not the best, but that's all right.
There's a gravy on the side.
Because of the gravy on the side.
Yes. I think we should get married.
Will you marry me?
No.
Yes.
No.
Absolutely.
Do you want a bag? They're 5p.
No, thank you. I don't want a bag. Ham's foldable. Top pocket. Milk's going on the cereal anyway. Might as well do it now. Spag bol for dinner. I'll heat that up when I get home.
Yeah, meet your sister.